Hi, what I love about the children's post is that it is paper which is meant for kids, it is designed for kids, and the news comes sieved through the eyes of a parent or a mother who is actually doing the whole paper for the child every day. The other good thing is that I can actually give the paper and just, you know, not be around the child, because I know there's something which is very safe for her and she can read about anything on that paper. There are puzzles, there are riddles, there are features, there is an art corner, there are doodles. You know, there is so much to keep them occupied that you know that at least for some time they're away from the screen and they're actually reading something which is meant for them. So I would definitely suggest this to everybody, and you should just pick up this paper and try and give it to your child to read.